That is definitely not my shirt I need to wear today. Let's get a different shirt. Oh, much better ripping that. You can't see, can you? It's my flag on the back, whatever. Yeah.
What is up, guys? Welcome to another vlog. This is the second day in Trinidad. It was super cold last night. I was tired. So I got good, decently good sleep. I uploaded a video last night, so go check that out. I'll put that in the description. It was a good video, really funny. It was okay. I have another video ready to upload today, so be ready for that. Yeah, and I'll upload probably midday, around noonish time. Then I'm filming videos here. We're going to the rainforest. I leave soon to the pool, so I have to get ready for that. I have to go get my pass so I can go on deck and take photos of stuff. Film a little, maybe. I'll try my best to film. It's just like really loud and just everywhere. So yeah, filming, I don't know. Photos, yes. Instagram, check that out. So basically right now I just had breakfast. It's a super warm day, really nice out, so I'm gonna have some fun. The pool's indoors, which is kind of new because it's never been indoors. It's always outdoors, but it's gonna be a good experience, I hope. Yeah. Just gonna. Anyways, okay, so I've been getting a lot of people saying, oh, you need to turn down the audio, or because like it sounds really bad, and I watch some of the videos, it's pretty bad. So I'm gonna get a mic, I'm gonna order one when I get back, so it's better sounding stuff. Yeah, better.
Check out that. Look at the top of the playground. Oh my god, that's so cool.
When I was a kid.
Basically, what's happening right now? Alright, so we're going on a hike, and the waterfall's not as big as it used to be, but whatever. So we're still going. I'm gonna bring my camera, film stuff, and the GoPro, my phone, and all that stuff. It's gonna be fun. I'm gonna make an edit probably up there. All that stuff. It's really hot. And it's buggy. It's like a rainforest, bro. Anyways, so we're gonna go hike. And then probably on our way back, go to the hotel, settle. I'm gonna upload a video, edit, all that stuff, all the good stuff. So I'm gonna change shirts because I really don't like, I need this one for tonight. So I'm just gonna change it. Yeah. Oh, much better, dude.
Yeah, how do you get far enough back to get the real picture of what it is?
The flower to your left, the red one, up high. Look, okay, so you turn right a little bit. Oh, right there.
Alright guys, we're in the rainforest. I don't know what kind of diseases they have here, but probably Zika and shit, because there's so many freaking mosquitoes. I'm gonna die. You die, guys, so I don't come back. Ow. Tripping on shit, man.
Wow. Crazy noise.
How you doing, Warren?
Yo, this place is really sketch. Animals and shit. The ant size of my freaking finger. Mosquitoes. Yo.
Stopping just makes you big. Moving makes you.
Alright, guys. I'm an Avenger. It's hot. I just remembered that we have to go all the way back down this thing. Pretty gnarly. There's bugs everywhere, bro. I'm looking for monkeys, dude. There's monkeys everywhere, apparently. I just haven't found one.
Water! That's good,
water! Water! Not bad.
Full on flat.
Yeah. Camp out here?
So this would have been the big pool, because it would have fallen straight down here. You know what I mean? When it was enough water to come up and over.
I just want to lay under it. Ooh, look at this. Mom, look. It's like a slip and slide. Definitely don't walk up that. Guys, so we just left the top of the waterfall. You just saw some footage from there.
Oh my God.
Really sick, really dope. Now we're headed back through the jungle again, my favorite. I'm kidding, it's actually really sick. But I had a fun time up there. If the waterfall was flowing a little more, it'd be really cool. But yeah, we headed back to the car, headed back to the hotel. But this was pretty sick. Wow, I broke my stick. It's pretty sick. Dude, the amount of butterflies here compared to, like, I thought I was gonna see monkeys and shit, but no. Butterflies. But other than that, pretty dope. I had a fun time. Other than the fact that there's a million mosquitoes. But yeah. So I'll catch you guys probably either on the way there or if we stop somewhere. So see you guys later.
Oh my God.
That's bigger than me. It might not look like it, but it is. Alright guys, I'm not even gonna get started with what just happened. 3 hours of traffic. I can't even. We're already late for the meet. I have to go get ready. I'm gonna film some stuff there. Maybe I'm gonna try and make something happen. I hope you guys like this video so far. If I don't film anymore, subscribe and like. Always. I hope you guys. I feel a little video too right now. I hope you guys had a good day. I had a stressful day. Fun somewhat, but it's whatever. I will catch you guys tomorrow, and if we do anything fun. So, peace out.